extra time.
No, Postiga is not in his best. Still not in his best. Then we are waiting for him to recover as soon as possible to help the team to win matches. Nato is improving, and the replacement to Pablo is with us. With us from one week working with us. I hope if he can't play tomorrow, we can use him. I'm sure it will be a tough match, not an easy match. They will be very strong because they need to win tomorrow. They will fight a lot. We have to fight more than them tomorrow to get a pick to win. Then it's an important match to us. You can't improve when you are perfect. No, when you are perfect, you can't improve. If everything is perfect, okay. But to be perfect is very difficult, almost impossible. You know, and we are always open to improve in everything, in attack, in defense, as a team, as individual players. We have to improve everything, every day. We are working in that way. Trying to improve the players, trying to improve the team in every action, in every moment of the game, and we will continue in that way, trying to improve always, trying to be best players every day, trying to be best team every day.